Commodities trader Glencore seems to be digging in its heels on the price it's prepared to pay for miner Xstrata. Glencore's chief executive, Ivan Glasenberg, says it's a deal that they would walk away from, implying that he won't give in to Qatar's sovereign wealth fund, a key Xstrata shareholder, which is demanding an improved offer. Qatar has enough shares to block the takeover.